Well, the state broke ground on a forensic lab for the Department of Public Safety, a new, bigger one located in Santa Fe. The 44,000-square-foot lab will process forensic evidence from crime scenes from all over New Mexico law enforcement agencies, also criminal justice and court systems. Last year, the lab analyzed nearly 18,000 pieces of evidence associated with almost 9,000 cases. The $22 million lab is expected to be completed in the fall of 2022. Now, APD does utilize its own crime lab.